Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Resident Evil Village and shit for the five, you dig? I made it further into the house and now I'm upstairs. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't, man, so I missed a good 15, 13 minutes. But honestly, it was nothing but exploring. 'Cause I didn't know where the hell to go, so that's really what it was. I was just running around in circles and shit. You dig? So just trying to figure out what else to do. So let's get back to it, man. All right, go on. Oh no, I know. Nothing else in here, though, huh? Yeah. She scared the hell out of me. You can feel that shit in the controller, man. I'm telling you, this is the best console controller ever created. I don't give a fuck what anybody says. No other controller comes to life in your hand. I mean, this shit literally is alive in your hand, bruh. You feel me? That shit is nuts, nigga. That shit is insane. To the motherfucking man, but or in the motherfucking oh no, insane in the membrane, insane in the brain, brain. Hide and seek. That's what it's called. crazy. For the baby. Wait, so I don't hear none of that shit. Yeah, is he ever gonna leave? That is some crazy shit, dog. Yeah. Oh, no, nah, I ain't tripping that. Never mind. Okay, back, man. My bad. Locked, of course. The hell? Oh, maker.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive.
If all my friends murder you.
Tick-tock. Your life's on the line.
Wait.
Try and find me.
Shit. I'm gonna have to finish this shit later on. Young Dre and his bitch, signing off. Gone.